So first of all, you'll want to click the sprite you want to edit and set its mode to multiple and be sure to apply that. Then you want to go to Sprite Editor, hit Slice, put the type as a grid by cell size and the pixel size as whatever the resolution of one sprite is. Then hit Slice, hit Apply in the top right, and you're done.